Review, The Guest List by Lucy Foley. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below. The Guest List is another hard-to-solve whodunnit by Lucy Foley which will keep you guessing till the end. The book is centered around the wedding of Jules Keegan and Will Slater. Jules is an ambitious magazine publisher and an incredibly demanding bride, while Will is a rising TV star with some skeletons in his closet. They're both selfish and easy to dislike, which all the prospective characters make clear. They have chosen an island with eerie folklore to have their wedding, and during the ceremony, the lights go out and someone is found dead. The story is told from multiple perspectives across two timelines, the present and 2 days before the wedding. Despite it sounding confusing, the different character perspectives flow together quite smoothly to form a riveting narrative. The book isn't a fast-paced thriller with constant shocks to keep you hooked, but a slow-burn reveal, where an overlooked word might have clued you into the murderer. Even those who read a lot of mysteries will have a hard time guessing the murderer of this book, making it a great read for all mystery lovers. How critics view the book: great fun. Lucy Foley is really very clever, said author Anthony Horowitz. Both a classic whodunnit and a very contemporary psychological thriller that left me guessing right to the end. A wonderful read, praised Kate Mosse. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.